Alright, welcome back guys to another video. In today's video, me and Dan, if you are a long time viewer of the channel, you might remember him from some of the earlier videos, like the one car show video that we went and had. We're bringing him along for a little bit of a bike ride to the Western 215 Beltway bike trail here in Las Vegas. And yeah, so I'm probably gonna have to do like a ton of editing for audio in this video because of there's a lot of wind and all of that, but I turn on my GoPro the wind feature and we'll see if it works. But one more thing. Dan has a gas-powered scooter. It's called a GoPed. And you'll pretty much hear a gas engine the whole duration of the video. So I'm just gonna see how well this works. For everybody, please be sure to like, subscribe, click that bell, and also we just have a new merch down in the description. I'm now selling some merch, so if you want to pick up something for yourself or a loved one or a friend, link will be down in the description below. Everybody, take care.
What?
Remember when we had a bike last time? Crater Goes?
Yeah.
Remember that entrance?
Uh-huh.
That's where we're headed.
Okay.
Is that cool with you?
Yeah. Yummy, the smell of fuel. If y'all don't remember, Dan the man, he was in a lot of the earlier videos from way before I started hiking. We were at the car show, did a bunch of shit like that. So, bringing him back for the day. Say hi to the YouTube, Dan.
Don't post me on
there. I'll blur it out. It'll be like a sensor, like when you're naked. It'll just be.
Alright. I know you was filming.
Yeah.
I don't know if you want to cut across.
Yeah, we could. Are you wearing knee pads under your pants?
No.
Why aren't you?
Huh?
Why aren't you?
I don't know. I don't have any. If I beef it, I'm not beefing.
Oh. So we are now at the starting point of the trail. Are you ready to go, Dan?
Yeah.
Let's go ahead and get going.
Got everything?
Yep.
You're locked up. Your camera and stuff.
Yeah, it's locked up.
You lead the way.
Okay. Guys, so do you want to see more of these bike vlogs? Let me know in the comments if you would like to see more of these. Because when it really starts cooling off here in Vegas, that's something I'd love to do. You can probably hear Dan and his gas-powered scooter in the background. Hopefully, it's not too loud. I tried recording another. Hold on. I tried recording a bike vlog earlier, but it didn't work out. Actually, almost two.
Yeah, I was about to say.
We did this in like March of last year.
Freaking leg exploded. Big crap going on me. And you're like, yeah, see you later, dude.
Up here. I was gonna try and do bunny hop, but I was like, I wouldn't risk it on this shit. Down here. Oh fuck. I'm so confused right now. The bike path ended. Unless this is it right over here. Where's the bike? Okay, that's it. I gotta walk this. I said I'm tired now. Jesus. I'll be fine.
Don't let it happen to me.
This is one of my favorite spots of this trip. This park right over here. This is like, I think this is my actually my most favorite part, is just this park right here. After this crossing, because if it's too close to this crossing, we can just turn around right here.
Wait, is there again?
If the bridge is too close to this crossing, we can just turn around right here.
Wait, too close to what?
This crossing, we can just turn around right here.
No, it's further down more.
Oh, okay.
You sure you go through a baby?
Yeah. I like that castle looking one.
This is Charleston. Over down there would be.
This is Charleston. Oh, yeah, it's after. Okay. Thank you. Well, no, I didn't. I was worried you might run into me. Guys, we're coming up underneath the bridge. This is where ours. We're gonna turn around. Guys, we're heading back. Left Dan behind in the dust. Here he comes. This should be somewhat downhill from this point forward. In fact, it should be downhill pretty much the whole way home. So it won't be too bad. Dang, caught up. Yeah. get a picture in front of the ghost bike. I'll meet you at the ghost bike. Actually, yeah, if you want to take one, hold on, let me move my bike. Actually, I'll put my bike in the car. Yeah, this is it.
So I was like, when you said 350, I was like, what? Is it in sport mode?
No, it's in normal mode.
Oh, why did it make a lot of clicking noises?
I think it's because you held it down. Did you hold it down? Yeah, that's why.
Is it alright?
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. Oh, there's a traffic stop happening down there.
Is it alright though?
Yeah, it's good. Let's go invade the traffic stop. Are
you serious?
Yes, let's go invade the traffic stop. Let's go to the cop, make some silly faces, dance, do a backflip, and then ride off.
Yeah.
Some Chinese fire drill type shit. Oh shit, it's right here. I can just hop off this. Yeah, that's what he was saying it was.
The turbo?
No, he has a V4. And it's convertible too.
Alright, I'm thinking around about.
Okay. I don't remember. Here's the park right up here. What?
Park over there if you
want to
cut through.
Yeah, let's do that.
All right. I don't know. There's a little bar though, so you might have to walk your bike through a little bit.
Okay. Are we going through the park, guys? That was a fun downhill trek.
I thought we were going to go up and around the roundabout and end up back here.
Oh, like the roundabout was that way?
Yeah.
Oh.
You go ahead.
Okay. So weak.
Well, you were working out yesterday.
I wasn't. I was at a party yesterday.
Oh, you were at a party yesterday.
What?
Somebody. You get a lot of stupid stuff. No flag. That's what you could spend money on, that
car. Yeah.
I'm trying to figure out why you got in trouble.
I mean, this isn't the reason why I got in trouble.
Oh, what'd you do?
It was just spending money over the course of time.
On what?
It was just spending money over the course of time.
Oh. I was about to say, that's the camera I want. I can't spend $750 on it.
Oh, I wanted, when I got this camera, I was actually, went to Best Buy to look for a night vision camera for a nighttime recording, but they don't have those. No. Hold on. Stop. So, to make a camera night vision, you have to buy the camera, and you have to take it apart and buy a night vision conversion kit.
No, don't do that. Don't do that.
Hell no. I don't know why they just don't make cameras that are night vision.
I don't know.
All right, but let's go. Yeah.
Yeah, my leg was on fire that day.
You were saying that.
It left me because it's leaving you. Go ahead, leave.
Just like it left you down over there by the bridge. It took me a minute to catch up. Man, me not wearing underwear is a big mistake. I'm just wearing these athletic tights. Ugh. I don't know how bikers do this shit.
You would have at least wore like a, what do you call it? One of those, what do they call it?
Jockstrap?
I forgot what it was made out of. I'm wearing one for now. It's like for running and stuff, so you don't chafe. A nylon?
I have nylon underwear. That's pretty much all the only underwear I wear is nylon. I think nylon underwear are the most comfortable. I mean, these tights are nylon. But it's just so uncomfortable, ugh. I think you get the picture, I don't need to say it on camera. I was like, what are you doing, bro?
You want to take a water break?
Yeah. Water break. Alright, let's go. Thank you. guys, so we're going underneath the bridge. So up here is Goolsby Elementary. This is the elementary school I went to. Elementary school, it brings back memories. Right here. Are we going over the bridge or are we going past it?
Let's go over the bridge because that way we can just take the sidewalks. We don't have to worry about double crossing.
Okay.
Are you going straight home after this?
Yeah. get a picture. What do you mean? I didn't see that. And there's a dead bird right here. Why didn't you tell me?
What?
And there's a dead bird right here. Why didn't you tell me? It's bloody too.
Are you going to Walmart, Steven? Or are you going to Albertsons and Walmart? I mean, we can go to Albertsons if you want.
No, I'm good.
Oh. Our exit's over here.
So what road are we on? Town Center?
Yeah.
So that's what's wild, the what's the crossroad before our street after Town Center?
Malapai?
Oh fuck.
Yeah, if you wanted to go down that way, I mean we'd be going somewhat uphill. So which way you want to turn, the desert in or you want a Spring Mountain?
Spring Mountain. Alright guys, so that's going to be the end of today's video. Hopefully you all enjoyed. We are now on our way home.
Wait, say it again.
I'm doing my outro to my video. We're now on our way home, so I will see you guys later in the next one. Everybody, take care.